what that is right there. Well, I tell you, it's always exciting for me to be in a new city. And I'd like to